Tessa.
And my name is Rebecca, and we're from Dutch Braids. Today's tutorial is about a nut who looks like a spider web. I've brushed her hair thoroughly, and I've divided her hair here. And now, I'm going to turn her a bit, like this. And now I'm going to pick up strands of hair. Just pick up, leave one strand. Pick it up, and leave one strand. Pick it up, and leave one strand. So now I've divided it. There are holes here. And I'm going to put them away with a clip. The same thing I'm going to do at the other side. So I've divided her hair. And now I'm going to pull it back in a ponytail. But first I'm going to spritz some water on it. Because I want it nice and tight. I've pulled it back in a ponytail. And now I'm going to make a knot. This is going to be the center of the web. So I'm turning her ponytail, like a small twist. Put it around, take a bobby pin, and secure it to the head. Turn. And secure it with a bobby pin. And the last part, twist it a bit more, another bobby pin, and I'm going to secure it here. This is going to be the center of the spider web. I'm going to pull these strands from the clips. So, okay, now I'm gonna take a topsy tail and I'm gonna put this hair through the other hair. First, I'm gonna pick a part up and some part knot part like this. Take your hair and put it through. It's very important that you start with this strand just at the back and not at the front, because it will get a little bit more to the back and then they will get together, so you don't see the difference between this strand and the other strand. So start at the back, then you pick a part up and you leave a part, pull the hair through, and again, okay, then I'm pulling it a bit to the front so you can see it properly. This piece I'm gonna leave here because I'm gonna pull it through the knot. And then you start at the other side with the other strand. This time it's important. This part here I picked it up, so now I'm gonna leave it there. So I pick a part up earlier and go over it. Here it's over, so I want to go under, over. Well, my topsy tail is too short, so I'm going to pull it through here first. Like this. And you can see, here it's under, so I want to go over, and here I want to go under. Like this. And I'm going to do that with all strands. I've done this at both sides, and the ends, I'm just going to turn around the knot, and these also. Don't pull too hard, because then you will lose the strands. Take a bobby pin, and just secure it. Like this. And that's sweet for autumn, because then you have some spider webs.
Goodbye, my friends. Goodbye.